Former Kentucky Governor Julian Carroll will lie in state at the Capitol on Thursday. Carroll died over the weekend. His body will be in the rotunda from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. A memorial service will start at 12:30 on Thursday. Funeral services are on Friday at 1 o'clock at Elevate Church in Frankfort. A burial will follow at Frankfort Cemetery on East Main. He was 92 years old and was the 54th governor of Kentucky from 1974 to 1979.